Why are you smoking? You know it's bad for you, right?
It's not even affecting anyone.